outpost under the command of General Kravchenko.
Been losing our FAC to AAA.
Probably a ZPU. We'll disarm it, then we'll bring in the Hornets. Whiskey team, you cover the bridge in the East River. Mason, with me, on the west perimeter. Rendezvous point, the village, in 5 minutes. You got it?
Whiskey team, on me. Later, boys.
You need to plant that charge.
X-ray's clearing the west flank. ETA 3 minutes. We gotta split up. I'll take the high ground. You cross the river. Find a place for the Semtex.
Roger.
Explosives are primed and ready.
Sierra in position. Whiskey ready.
Roger. X-ray inbound. You got that detonator?
Right here.
Weapon free!
Keep your eyes open.
That ZPU! Let's go, Mason! On me!
Coming through that!
Contact on the roof! Drop him!
Area clear! Mason, get in position!
Weapons free!
Keep your eyes open for that ZPU!
Let's go, Mason! On me!
Area clear!
Back,
Mason,
down.
Get in position!
Contact on the roof! Drop them! Eyes left, Mason! Take those bastards out!
Yeah!
hill, dead ahead! Get a need in that spider hole!
Objective clear.
Roger. Lima Niner X-ray. This is Kentucky. Green Hornet's inbound. Keep your shit tucked. We are coming in hot. Sierra's at the north perimeter. Sierra's cleared the north perimeter. Moving to the village.
Left flank. Target's on the roof.
Position.
Got it.
I can do you, dude.
Someone drop a nade in the hole.
Got it.
Get out of there!
Someone drop a nade in the hole! He's down! Throwing a frag!
Shoot out me! Damn it! Shoot out! Drop a nade! I don't need...
Doc is clear! Move up!
We're gonna cut through this hut. Mason, lead the way. Mason, over here! Clear the rest of the village!
MG, take cover! Somebody take that son of a bitch down!
Mason, you got eyes on him?
Push through! Let's go!
Mason, make sure that hooch is clear!
Come to me! Tell you, I'm with you!
He's down!
Rat tunnel up ahead.
I see it.
Charlie, 9 o'clock!
He's on that, man. Isn't that idea, huh?
Rat tunnel up ahead.
I see it.
Hurry in the hole!
We have to clear this tunnel.
I'll take it. Swift, with me.
All right. I'll get the Hornet scouring the area. Let's move.
Lehman Iron, this is X-Ray. Prep for recon sweep, 3K radius.
Here. Take this. Stay on. We'll find your Kravchenko. You make it out of there alive.
Bowman, point. Let's move.
This son of a bitch ain't fighting no more. Keep that light steady, Mason.
No one fights alone. I will work my way around.
All right. But move quietly.
What the fuck's wrong with you? Mason, you gotta keep your shit.
Let's come in.
Go ahead, Mason.
Swift's dead. We got VC crawling all over.
Human Iron is in the area. No sign.
What? You monitor! Shit!
Where is your friend, Swift?
Dead.
We will mourn him later, Mason. There are signs of Soviet presence in these tunnels. We are on the right path. Here! Help me move this! Careful, Mason. I hear the enemy. Your turn, my friend.
Hang on! I
will follow.
We are getting close, Jason.
looks abandoned.
Grushenko anticipated our arrival.
And left in a hurry.
Look around.
Stabilizing agents supplied by Dr. Clark.
Quick, grab the documents, Reznov. We're leaving.
Recent field tests on the local population have shown this to be the most effective. As with previous animal tests at rebirth, the onset of exactly in line with our expectations. Within 30 seconds of injecting the gas, severe pain, quickly followed by significant drop in blood pressure, leading to fever, nausea, and vomiting. After 60 seconds, and discoloration effectively signaling the onset of epidermal necrosis. At this stage, we have had surgical debridement in keeping subjects alive for short periods. Even the surgical removal is not enough to
reduce
us.
Shit!
Go! Go!
Strain of Nova 6 produced thus far. As with previous animal tests at rebirth, the onset of symptoms in human subjects is exactly in line with our expectations. Within 30 seconds of inhaling the gas, subjects experience sudden and severe pain, quickly followed by significant drop in blood pressure, leading to fever, nausea, and vomiting. After 60 seconds, blistering of the skin begins, followed by scaling, peeling, and discoloration across the subject's entire body, effectively signaling the onset of epidermal necrosis. At this stage, we have had limited success by way of aggressive surgical debridement in keeping subjects alive for short periods. But even the surgical removal of infected tissue is not enough to prevent further spread. While the speed of infection appears to be consistent across adult males, we have observed a more aggressive rate of decay within infants, usually leading to mortality within 30 to 45 seconds. We have every indication that we now have a workable formula which is effective, even in warmer climates. Communicate our successes to Dr. Steiner. Kravchenko out.
Kravchenko had the place wired to blow! X-ray, do you monitor? Damn it!
Honey Mason! I do not wish this black hole to become my brain!
Mick, what the fuck happened? We're seeing fire from the tunnels. Where the hell are you? We'll maintain a holding pattern until we have eyes on.
Shit!
DC, Mason!
Where are you, Woods?
Come on! Come on!
Let's get the fuck out of here!
Dragovich's second-in-command, Kravchenko, was operating in Laos.
Yeah. That Reznov said they killed more people than I could count.
Listen to me carefully, Mason. Reznov cannot be trusted. No matter what he tells you, no matter what he says...
But he gave us the dossier on Clark. He led us to Nova 6.
Reznov's not who you think he
no,
is.
He's my friend. He helped me escape. God, betrayed. Forgotten, abandoned, all brothers, huh?
Forget Reznov! Focus, Mason! We're out of fucking time! The world is on the fucking brink of war!
Whose war? Who the fuck are you anyway? Huh? God, I just keep hearing the fucking numbers.
It's a broadcast, Mason. The numbers are a broadcast. You've been brainwashed. You were in the Mekong, heading north to Kravchenko's compound. You were heading for Laos.
Laos? Kravchenko. The fucking psycho was spraying nerve gas all over Vietnam. I had to kill him. You understand? I have to kill them all.
Laos, Mason. You were heading up the Mekong River into Laos. You received word from Jason Hudson.
Handler.
What did he tell you?
Hudson. The CIA downed the Soviet cargo plane carrying Nova 6. It went down in Laos. Our SOG team went in.
What happened?
I keep hearing the fucking numbers!
It's a broadcast, Mason. The broadcast.
We gotta get to the Nova 6 before the Soviets clean it up.
Right, let's move.
That's our ride, let's go!
SOG, right? Right?
Couldn't make it. Man the gun, don't get killed.
Mason, you killed our old man!
M202s, bow and starboard side, armored up.
Mason,
you're driving. Let's see what they think of this.
Goes out to Sergeant Blundell and all our boys at the RPO. Go get him.
Rock him. Enemy cap ahead! Handle that fucking jeep! Yeah, fucking tear him up! Wait, reloading!
Mason, why are you doing this?
We have 4 shots before we need to reload! She's coming down! Need more ammo!
Get us out of here!
Get us out of here!
close! Kid, shred those fuckers! These two up on that rig! Get out!
That was close!
One more! Reload!
Didn't make it. I swear to God that Woods was crying, but he never let us see no tears.
Nothing so far. Wait, something's in the trees.
Whatever happened here, we just missed.
Get a downed bird here. Talk to me.
There's nothing out here.
Bullshit!